Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is another brief reflection on the COVID-19 pandemic. It is Wednesday, the 25th of March 2020, and the number of cases in Australia has increased to more than 2,000. This coronavirus is mainly spread by droplets from sneezing and coughing. Droplets can therefore be inhaled during close contact or enter the body via the eyes, mouth, or nose. The virus can also contaminate surfaces which may be touched by others. Hand hygiene is therefore critical to reduce the spread of COVID-19. We must wash our hands regularly with soap and water for 20 seconds or use hand sanitizer. We must not touch others. That is, don't shake hands and don't come into close contact with others and practice social distancing. We must avoid touching our face, especially the eyes, mouth, and nose. What is amazing is that our beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam taught us to wash our hands regularly, especially before and after eating, and also when touching contaminated surface like that in the bathroom. He also included washing the hands as the first step in the ritual ablution for prayer. These were infection control measures taken more than 1400 years ago. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to increase our love for following the beautiful teachings of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.